What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Shawnee, man. I'm back at y'all with another video. So today, right, you see we're reacting to a different artist today. You feel me? Today we're reacting to Quando Rondo, Now or Never, official video. You feel me? So you mean, of course I know who Quando Rondo is, but I really don't listen to his music. But my boy She, you feel me? Shout out to my boy She. He requested this. So what you think I'ma do? I'ma react to it. You feel me? No cap. I already know. My man, She, man, he a heavy NBA YoungBoy fan. He a heavy Quando. He just a 4K Trey fan. We might as well just say that, you feel me? But that's my boy, though, you feel me? This joint number 23 on Trending for Music, so he must have did his thing on here. What was the last song I heard by Quando? Shit, I don't even know. I really don't listen to him for real, but let's check it out. See what he talking about.
In the grave. Somebody that's killed my ass. Cody stuck inside my tub. I feel like I be hustling. I ain't got the trust that's for a bitch or a nigga. Tell them stay on my way. I swear that if I had a knife every time I cried, I'll probably.
I ain't gonna lie, that beat knocking though, you feel me? I ain't gonna cap. The beat sound aight though.
I swear that if I had a knife every time I cried, I'll probably be a winner. Be a trainer. Two devil cussing at a wall. Sometimes I feel like God, I finally done lost. Gotta pay the cost to be the boss. So I'm like, what is gonna cost? Most of these niggas filled with flaws, so I don't want them around. These bitches easily give up drugs, and I be damn if they clown. I need a bitch who up for me, like fuck that, get her around. She ain't a stick right by the tree, like we don't want them around. These bitches off of you and me. She eat the meat, then she out of here. I spent my life alone, these bitches.
And another thing, this man is the most hated right now, you feel me? He the most hated in the industry. You know what I'm saying? Because of the whole situation, you feel me? But I ain't going to get into all that. But, like, I mean, you know, the him and King Von situation, he the most hated right now, you feel me? But, hey, man, it ain't stopping him from feeding his family, his kids. So, shit, I mean, they had their little stuff going on, man. But, hey, man, ain't nobody really fucking with Quando right now. But, hey, man, that's how the shit go. You do something, I mean, you involved with some shit, man. And people ain't rocking with it, bro. That's your ass type shit, man. You know how that shit go, but like, hey, he's still doing his thing. Shit, he ain't stop rapping, bro. I respect that, though. Shout out to Quando. This shit ain't gonna make him stop rapping. He got kids to feed, man. He got family members to take care of. Real rap.
These bitches off of you and me. She eat the meat, then she out of here. I spent my life alone these bitches to see if you feel how I fuck. I'm seeking for your love and I'm not loving myself. After you leave, I'm just gonna thug. I don't want nobody else. We watch them beat all in the streets. He play with us, then it's dealt. I need that Percocet and Angel like a smoking email. We murdered him yet, but you gon' see it going under my belt. I can't keep fucking with the shawty. Shit ain't good for my health. I'm Angel Denim, Michael Mary on the thing that I wear. Boy, you a snake that's filled with venom. Up and aim at your helm. Diamonds dancing automatic, but so long been stuck inside.
I made it out without the box in the grave.
Somehow that's still my matter. Cody stuck inside my tub. I feel like I be hustling. I ain't got the trust that's for a bitch or a nigga. Tell him stay on my way. I swear that if I had a knife every time I cried, I'll probably be a minnow. I'll probably be a trainer. I cut you off without no scissors. Tell me why the fuck the shorty keep calling. There's different levels to the system on my own.
I'm gonna be honest, bro. I don't understand a lot of what he's saying, bro. Like, I don't know. It's probably his accent or some shit. I really don't understand, like, half the shit he's saying, you feel me? I just like the beat. But I don't understand shit he's saying for real.
Levels to the system on my own, I've been balled. Clutching my metal, tinted windows, 5% when I'm raw. Trapping they daddy niggas, scared I'm trying to bust it wide open. Right, I shit moving slow motion, but I can't trust that it pouring all my pain in this old potion. I said, Glizzy gang, don't ever ask if I'm toting this on my hill. 60 gang, I really love rich and rolling, but you ain't real. I got a fetish for them hoes, so don't let them tell you in it for them fuckers. I'm right, niggas be fucking with niggas, knowing they some fucking I'm right, niggas be loving women, be fucking when they turn it away. Go when I turn on. My heart's so cold and I can't even count. I said if I had a knife every time I cried, I'll probably be a winner. I'll
be a bean now. Diamonds dancing automatic, hustle on me stuck inside.
I ain't gonna cap this visual hard though. The visual hard. Whoever did this joint, they did their thing.
Diamonds dancing automatic, hustle on me stuck inside.
I made it out without the box in the grave.
Somebody skilled, I'm at it.
Cody stuck inside my
tail. I feel like I be hustling.
I ain't got no trust, that's for a bitch or a nigga.
Tell them stay on my way.
I swear that if I had a dime for every time I cried, I'll probably be a minnow.
Yeah.
I'll probably be a trainer.
Man, that was my reaction to Quando Rondo, Now or Never, you feel me? The song was alright, you feel me? It was alright. I mean, it wasn't nothing too special, you know what I'm saying? But the beat was hard, the video was hard, you feel me? But definitely shout out to Quando Rondo, you feel me? Shout out to my boy Sheed, you feel me? If you want to check out this song on your own, it's going to be down in the description down below. Hey, man, let me know what other songs y'all want me to react to, man. It could be anything, man. Put your boy Shoney TV on, you feel me? Thanks for the love and support, man. But anyways, man, I'm going to catch y'all later, though, man. Y'all be safe. I had a gang squat.